Alrighty, so anybody, including my lovely wife, can drive a zero turn with the Nordic Plow. Notice the setup. We have a foot pedal that allows you to lift the blade. There's a peg that goes right in here that adjusts. You can set it for any position. In that case, what you just saw, we had it set on a slight angle to allow it to really sweep right. But we have two pegs to lock it into place. Adjustable springs allow it to hit a big load. It'll flip forward if you had too much pressure. But with our 21-inch height blade, the rounded edge. By the way, we're on gravel. This was a gravel driveway. So it'll fit your Toro. It'll fit your Cub Cadet. It'll fit your John Deere. The Dixie chopper, any Z-turn. It's a universal hitch mount. You can see we basically created a hitch, just attached it to the front of the unit, and then our rest of our unit took over.